And when I speak to atheists, they go, oh, I don't believe in God. But they've signed up so hard to the liberal woke agenda. They're as religious as anybody, but they're just believing in the wrong things. They're believing in degeneracy, and they're believing in the work of the devil. So humans always need something to believe in. And it's a great thing you said about your own desires.